entrance curtain open.
That's one dedicated father. Here's how much he cared. He battled all his biggest fears, though he was super scared. A most unlikely hero, so small but full of love. He traveled day and night, would not give up the fight. Get ready for the story of one dedicated father.
And his brave kid, too.
One dedicated father.
Born, the two clownfish had rarely left their little home on the reef.
Until Nemo's...
We maybe met a shark at school.
No!
Or an angelfish.
I hear they have wings.
Can you believe there are so many things in the big blue world? We're gonna go explore in the big blue world. We've never seen before so many creatures swimming round the sea in the big blue world.
And all of them are waiting for me.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Professor Ray! Let's name the zones, the zones, the zones. Let's name the zones of the open sea.
Good morning, explorers! I see we have a new student today.
I'm Nemo.
Hi there. One thing before you begin. You should know that Nemo's got a little fin.
Dad!
You get tired.
Oh, don't fret, we'll take it slow.
Dad, I think it's time for you to go.
Nemo, I don't know what I would do if anything bad were to happen to you. Do you want me to come along?
Dad, I'll be all right.
Climb aboard, explorers. Hold on.